I got my new 3D printer, downloaded plans for a Glock right from the internet. Let's see how this works. All right, here we go. What the?